What are we playing today? Today I've got a heavy slump duck, a Campbell duck, and a gear-free duck. If there's any you'd rather see of those, I can show you what ducks I've got right now. Let's see. So I've got ready regular goat control, the Campbell duck, the gear-free duck, heavy slump duck, a Taz of the Zapper burn, Pac-Man, Relinquished, Skill Drain Burn, and Thunder Dragon Chaos. Hopefully he ends a turn right here. Amazons, man, we've been coming up against the weirdest ducks. Okay, Amazons. I don't even know what that card does. You take no battle damage, attacks involving this card. Okay. So if I duo here, then we can't dust shoot, so we'll save the duo. Probably could have set the magician anyway with double dust shoot, but target one Amazon monster, one face up monster, switch the original attack. What was the last card? Ring of Destruction. So, two of that weird Amazon spell and a ring. And we don't know what this is. Hopefully you draw a good spell. This guy's playing very slow. Better trade than I was hoping. Not what we want. We weren't drawing any good spells anytime soon, anyway. So this thing's at 1800. Alright, we draw a chaos monster. It's gonna be too little too late. Wow, can't draw one anyway.
Hello. Hi. Subscribe. Yes. Yes. Just press the button. Subscribe, or else.
Well, I doubt we're winning this now that we got Ogeometry out, but unless these things just never hit the grave somehow. That'll do it. Just lost game one to Amazons. Alright, hopefully we could draw a better hand this time. The opening hand actually looked pretty good last game, so I shouldn't say a better hand. The opening hand last game was great and then turned into nothing. But this looks pretty strong too, so.
one day you'll figure this out. And when you do, you will change the world.
Kinetic against Amazon. Why is that a weird choice? Aren't they warriors? Yeah, that one's a warrior.
Let's go ahead and have some fun.
Tell me why it's a weird choice. Yeah, it's not all swordsmen, though. And it'll still get over the swordsmen. Attacking against Ojama Trio? Why is attacking against archers and Ojama Trio bad? Well, wasn't really what we wanted the deck to do, but...
Thank you.
Oh no. Amazon as archers? What does Amazon as archers do? Was that not the one that just boosts up the attack for each Amazon out? Pandemonium. Yeah, I have no clue what Amazon Archers does. I thought it was just... Amazon? That's not the one where you can, like, tribute two monsters and, like, inflict damage or something like that? Like, 1400 attack? With Ojama Trio in the chain, it's an instant win? I have no idea what card, what combo you're talking about. I don't know what this guy does either. Targeted by the card, effect of an opponent, roll a die. If the result is negate the effect and destroy the card. Okay, I'm gonna ring him. Let's see if he can roll the three. Oh, I forgot to search the third Thunder Dragon. Whoops. Thank you. Yeah, I'll have to look up the card. I'm not sure what one you're talking about. I'm a fool for not searching this Thunder Dragon out before, but... Play the Archfiend Snatch Steal? Yep. I don't even have a Dark in the Grave either. Well, that's cool. At least he's on a clock with me. I might lose next turn, though. Let's go Graceful Charity. Don't think I really need anything. Maybe some scapegoats? Yay! Still have 5, right? The gamble paid off. Forgot my sinister. Unless you have an Archfiend out. Okay, so we'll put back Sinister. Okay. Now, does Pandemonium get its effect if I heavy storm him? No, because it won't be on the field anymore. Duh. Wow, I'm really bad today. Why did I not just attack that? Ugh, my brain is fried. Hey, Dom. This is an embarrassing match. Cannot equip face down monsters. That's why I used the trap card. 32. Did he finally draw an Archfiend? Axe of Despair is a cool card to use with Fallen Down. That was god awful, and he quit again. Alright, I'm getting off this gamble deck. I'm playing bad, and having to flip gamble's not helping. I'll try heavy slump. I actually like this deck better. So he's getting that sinister, huh? Yeah, the number of ways you can play Chaos is definitely insane. Thank you. That was a good move on his part, chaining that scapegoat. Let's see if we could get to duo. Dark Scorpion Chaos, yeah, that deck's pretty cool. Lets you get your lights and your darks. Man, no one wants to play a set today. Prentice Phoenix. That deck was popular at the very start of the original GOAT format. How did I win the die roll? Prentice Phoenix, though, like, I wouldn't even call that a fun deck. That deck's a lot of work to use properly. It's too bad creature swap doesn't work correctly with it. Thank you. 7. We announced the next tournament. It's right on the front page if you go to goatformat.com. Heavy Slump is pretty crazy card to resolve. This is actually gonna have to be my last game, win or lose. Probably gonna backfire. Yep. Chaos Sorcerer, please. Oh.